You didn't live up to your word. You didn't practice what you preach. You read books and you did everything, but you didn't practice what you preach. Because nobody was comprehending you and confirming things until you met me. Husband was great. Everybody else was great. But at the same time, he was not mentally satisfied.